The first prototype of the Doodle Bug flew in February 1999. In July of the same year, the first production models were delivered. In August 2000, three Doodle Bugs made a crossing of the English Channel, flying from London to Paris over a 2-day period. This was the Doodle Bug's first bivouac flight.